need everyone here to clap as well with me. And all of you at home.
Yeah. Celebrity judge Jeffrey Iqbal definitely set the tone for tonight's episode of E! Network's Emerging Voices. Thank you, Jeffrey. That was awesome.
Thank you. Thank you.
You had the studio audience rocking along with you.
Well, they're a good studio audience. So.
The word Bollywood has made its way into every corner of the world now. People from every culture and ethnicity have been drawn to the spectacle of colors, the rocking beats and energetic dance moves that are all elements of any Bollywood dance song. From the rocking 60s, disco 70s, to the flamboyant era of the last two decades, item songs are now a must for any new film coming out of Bollywood. Tonight, on E! Network's Emerging Voices, we feature those hot and spicy tunes that make you want to get up and dance every time. Jeffrey, I know you've just entered the Bollywood arena. What do you think if we do an item number together? You sing and I can be Katrina Kaif.
Let's do it.
You ready?
Nice job. Now, back to business, Jeffrey.
Okay.
It's we only have 6 contestants left, and I know they're all super nervous. So, would you like to give them any pointers before they perform this evening?
At this point, you guys are all winners. To be the top 6 out of hundreds of people that have tried out, and you guys are the pioneers of this show. So, at this point, you guys are all winners. A round of applause for these top 6, please. Whoever gets eliminated, it's irrelevant. All I want you to do when you come out here is just have fun. Because at this point, now everyone's hanging out at their home. They're sitting on their couch, they're drinking their tea, and they're watching you guys. So entertain them, because this is the night to do it.
All right, Jeffrey, thank you.
Thank you.
And Jeffrey joins our other two judges this evening, Purnash Durga Prasad and Dr. Vindhya Prasad. So stay tuned, because we've set the tone for the evening. We'll be right back with our rocking performances.
My name is Cutie Patootie.
Oh, that's a cute name.
Hello.
Hi. You know what, girls? I'll get us some snacks. So just sit quietly. I'll be right back, OK?
The kids entertained. Sign up today to E! Networks, pioneers of IPTV in Guyana.
I'm ready, and I hope you are. Let's welcome our first performer for the evening, Chet Singh.
Hamne kaha hai jo tum bhi kaho. करते हैं कटते निभाते हैं हम पीछे हटते नहीं। वक्त है उम्र है जोश है और जान है नाचके ना मिटे देश तो अपने शान है।
How are you feeling now? It's over, you did it. How do you feel?
Well, being the first contestant and having such a hard song, I feel relieved to do it early, you know? A lot of words.
So you ready to hear from the three judges?
Yeah.
Chet, as always, you bring a lot of energy to the room. You bring a lot of energy to the song, and this was no different. You brought a lot of energy, you were grooving, and you were explosive when you started the song. But somewhere when you got to the verses, you had some issues with melody and rhythm, and then some of your notes didn't quite get where they ought to be. The line with Jabhi, there was a little problem there. But overall, I think being the first contestants, you brought that energy that this segment needs. Great stuff.
Thank you.
Chet. Thanks for the energy, man. That was a good start. That was a very good... What I want to say first is that... Now I figure out what it is about your singing that I like so much. Is that it sounds honest. It's not trying to be anything. It's not trying to... You're not forcing anything. You're just being you and it sounds honest. But in that honesty, when you're singing, you still have to try to grasp the notes, because remember, the moment you hit the right note, we feel it before we even hear it. Sometimes we know it feels right, and when we listen, we're like, wow, it is right. But just remember that the lyrics are happening so fast, and you got to keep the groove going, you know. But in the midst of all that, I felt that you kept the balance pretty good. All right,
thank
you, good job.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
We're going to keep going, and I'm going to keep dancing backstage. Please welcome Arti Sokhai.
Love.
Artsy, I needed more space to dance, so that's why I ended up down here. That was really good. Let's see if the judges thought so.
I like your voice in these type of songs. You've got this like this husky folk kind of feel to your voice. And even in your past performances, this type of song definitely highlights your voice best. I like the attitude in it that you had as well. You had, I mean, you're throwing your dupatta, but even besides that, you're like, "Bidi jalele." You were throwing it in there. You were throwing the inflections in there. So I think with this song, with this energy, I enjoyed it a lot. Good job.
Thank you.
And your ending variation was good too. That was different.
Arti, you've definitely grown over this competition. You bring so much diversity and versatility to every episode. And I think I'm seeing you grow in all the areas of the singing that you have decided to do in this competition. This one was great. There was a lot of energy, and you definitely revealed the emotion that needed to be there in this song. So I think great performance. Keep it up.
Thank you, Didi.
Yes, I definitely agree with Indy when she said you definitely improved throughout the whole competition. And that's what you'll be able to take away from this competition when it's all done. You know, nothing else really, you know, compensates for that. You know, you started from one step and then you took all the advice, all the tips, and now you're climbing. And that's the main thing. As long as you, but you need to stay on that path and keep climbing. That's all that matters. One little dimension is that when you were going into that, when we had that chord change and the verse changed into that new melody, when you're switching from that one into this one, that chord change, and you really have to listen to that when you're going, so you can like bleed into it. Understand? But other than that, it was great.
Thank you.
Up next, to do for us a selection that any Amitabh or Shah Rukh Khan fan can appreciate, please welcome Dharmendra Gobind.
अरे भंग का रंग जमा छक छक फिर लो पान जबा हर ऐसा झटका लगे जिया पे पुनर्जन्म होए जाए ओ कहीं के पान बनारस वाला ओ कहीं के पान बनारस वाला बोली जय बंद असर का ताला ओ कहीं के पान बनारस वाला बोली जय बंद असर का ताला फिर तो ऐसा करे धमाल सीधी करके सब की चाल ओ छोरा गंगा किनारे वाला ओ छोरा गंगा किनारे वाला ओ कहीं के पान बनारस वाला खुल जाए बंद अगर का ताला किनारे वाला वो छोरा गंगा किनारे वाला वो छोरा
If you'll remember, last time I told you, we hardly ever get a smile on Jeffrey's face. And you had a smile going on his face, on Vindi's face, and you had Purnash dancing in the chair. So let's hear what they taught.
Dharmendra, well, this one is played like everywhere, all the time. This one has been immensely popular on the Guyanese scene, and I think in India and around the world. What you have going for you is you have a nice cross between Muhammad Rafi's voice and Sonu Nigam's voice. It's like Muhammad Rafi meets Sonu Nigam. So you have that going for you. And your voice has that kind of flavor to it that comes naturally. I think that's something that you have naturally. You did the song very well. I liked the opening bars of the song. And some parts of it were explosive, but I think there were other parts that needed to be a little more explosive. Towards the end, I think it could have been a little more explosive as you were taking the song to the crescendo. But overall, great performance.
Thank you.
Well, Dharmendra, just to add to what Vindi just said, when you're singing this song, you gotta remember the smile, you know? Are Ram Duhai. You know, when Kishoreji sings, you can hear him smiling when he's singing that song. It's a very fun song. And all the, are hi, 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 you got to scream it out. Those little details that needed the song to really pop, you didn't really do. But next time, remember, when you're singing songs like this, you got to smile, you got to be happy. Because as soon as you smile, it sounds different. All right?
Yeah, that's okay.
It. It was kind of like a ventriloquist at one point. It was like your mouth was moving and I was hearing something else. You're like, hi, 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 Ram Duhai. So yeah, and what happens is like you're getting there, but then you're tailing it off. But my biggest issue with the song was I felt like you knew like maybe 60% of the words. I don't know what words were coming out some of the times. And then you started off with Meethi Chori, but then you fixed it Meethi Chori, but from the beginning to the end, there was a lot of word issues. So that was hard for me to get past. In terms of notes, in terms of energy, I liked it overall, though. So
thanks.
Thank you, Dharmendra. 3 performances down and 3 to go. Stay tuned as the rocking continues right after this. She help me sing this song, singing E E E. She don't ever wanna go to sleep, singing. Hey mama, don't wanna drop just to kiss before I leave. Hey lady, don't say maybe you're the one that I can believe. Hey lover, don't want no other thing before my ring. Not only do the contestants impress me in this competition, but this amazing band keeps stepping up every episode. The E-Networks Orchestra, which was recently formed just 6 months ago, features musicians from India and Guyana. Tonight, we feature Neville Hines. He's been playing the bass and rhythm guitar for 28 years, and in the E-Networks Orchestra, he plays the bass guitar. Neville? Thank you. Up next is Vaishali Sukram to do a personal favorite of mine. Please welcome her.
I've never seen anyone drop down in a shalwar before. So there were some points there. Outside of that, there were parts that were really, really, really awesome, especially when you had the hook, when you had the chorus. You were right on that cadence. You were right on that. But the sing a little bit of the verse for me. What are the words for that? What are the?
जंगल में आज मंगल करूं मैं भूखे शेरों से खेलूंगी मैं माकंचे से लहरों से अंगल.
So when you were actually singing the song, you were singing the notes, you were singing the words, but it was like, it wasn't like, see, the whole groove of this song is tak tik tik tak tik tik tak tik tik tak. So even the way you spit the words out need to be on that. So you did it in the chorus, but when it came to the verse, you lost it just a little bit. And I know one actually thing I want to commend you for is this is completely out of your comfort zone. If you, I'm sure everyone's been following you throughout the episodes, and you've got this amazing, amazing voice that does all this beautiful stuff, and this is completely out of your comfort zone. So I'm glad that you did this and you took the challenge, and I think you did well on the challenge.
Yes, I agree, definitely. I'm glad that you decided to experiment with this song. And it forced you to not do all those fancy things that you like to do all the time. So you had no space, so that's good. Although I think you could have found the space. this is how we improve in music, is trying different things. If we spend years singing just one type of song, if we spend years and years only singing bhajan, then we won't grow as musicians, we won't grow as singers. So the same thing you did today by experimenting with this song, keep singing it, keep perfecting it, but keep exploring other things and keep going. Just the same way you just did it today, keep doing the same thing.
Thank
and
you.
You'd proper dance up there. Good job.
Vaishali, I have to agree with Jeffrey and Purnash here. I've never seen you do all that stuff before. I was like, what? Is this the Vaishali that we've been seeing on all of the episodes? Well, in terms of the actual song, though, I thought parts of it were a bit flat, and there were parts to the actual chikni chameli that makes the song what it is. I thought those little bits were missing, and there were a little bit of scale issues and melody issues. But I again want to say and echo what they're saying. I'm glad you've stepped out of that comfort zone, and I'm glad you're taking this risk, and you really, really did a good job coming out of that comfort zone and singing something like this. Great stuff.
So since you came out of your comfort zone singing-wise tonight, you know, Jeffrey said he'll take me to Bollywood and we'll do an item number, you gotta show me some chikni moves. So Akshay, can you play us a few lines of something? Zara, what happened there? Wow, she caught you off guard.
I can't do that, and I'm sorry. Thank you, Vaishali. Up next, to do a little love rocking for us, please welcome Amir Khan.
Chali chali, chali ishq di hawa. इश्क की हवा चलिए चली चली फिर चली 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 इश्क की हवा चलिए. Let me make some noise. Thank you very much.
Amir, you had so much of fun with that. You were so into it.
I love it.
I loved it. I loved it.
I love it.
That's great. I was one of my favorite things about you is that of especially like I started to notice it in the past two songs and now again is that you get into it more than anyone else. Like you're totally in it. You're a total rock star when you get up on stage. And so. even little things like even your jumping notes were good. Chali chali me chali chali the chali. You were even hitting those. So good job, man.
Thanks a lot.
You were performing and you were singing. So that's exactly what you want to do.
Thanks.
Amir, you're full of surprises. I never ever saw this. You were the guy that started out singing Tum Hi Ho, all these slow things, all these romantic things. Here you are, Chali Chali, and it was off the hook. You were clean, you were on point. It worked with your voice. I think it was a fabulous performance. Well done, Amir. Oh,
thanks a lot.
I just realized what a good dancer you are, man.
Oh.
Man, he was jumping all over the stage. That's good, buddy. Keep it up. Even though you were dancing and you're moving around, you still you held on to your notes. That's good. Keep it up.
Thanks a lot.
Thanks, Amir.
I remember one time Zara was supposed to be on stage when I was performing.
This guy is still on that, huh?
Yeah. That's right. That's right. I realized, Zara, you're supposed to be over there.
Yo, man, what persistence. I like that.
Okay, sing
let's make this
me.
Happen. Zara, you gotta
we
sing,
gotta do this. We gotta make up
okay,
for it.
Okay, I'm gonna sing a soft something for her, especially dedicated to her.
Lord. Okay, all right.
Bold man you are.
And I'm gonna do it in English so you'll understand what I'm saying, all right?
Thank you.
Ah, there we go.
All that I need is you. Always, forever with you. I feel your love and I realize all I ever needed was you. Just you.
Whoa!
I want to give you a hug.
You got a hug.
I actually touched her.
You got to touch her.
That's right. You did get to touch her.
You want it back?
Oh, you're taking it back. Oh, what kind of love is that?
Thank you, Amir. We've been rocking and having lots of fun on the E-Network's Emerging Voices stage tonight. And we have one more to go. But we haven't forgotten our older viewers tuned in tonight. We know that you used to rock back in your day. So this one is just for you. Please welcome Gail Ann Singh.
Hey.
like this girl that dances and gets into it. That was very fun.
Thank you.
So I know that Pia Too is a love song, and I know she wasn't singing it to you, but I know you were singing it probably with someone else in mind. Am I right?
Yes.
Can you tell us who?
The person that I'm going to be getting married to.
I see. And what's his name?
Vishal.
So Vishal is actually in our studio audience tonight, but he's very shy. So I'll be nice and I won't put him on the spot. But Vishal has been with Gaylan every day for every rehearsal, for every episode that we have shot. With their upcoming wedding just a few weeks away, we wanted to say a big, 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 big congratulations and best wishes from all of us here at the Emerging Voices family.
Thank you very much.
Judges, your turn.
All right. I really enjoyed it. You were able to, you know, when Asha Bhosle singing her songs is really tricky. Why? Because she's got such a good character, the way she portrays those things in the song, and this is a Helen song, so you know, it's a lot of acting, a lot of drama, a lot of expression, and I think you did a good job with expressing those things.
Thank you very
good
much.
Good job.
Gail, as Purnar said, this is a tough one. It's a popular one, but it's a tough one. And I think you nailed it. You nailed
Thank
it
you.
In every possible way. The entry was strong. You were explosive. You had great expression and emotion. You didn't miss a beat. For me, this is one of your best performances.
Thank
Fantastic.
You. Thank you.
I agree. Of the entire competition for you and all of your performances, this was definitely your strongest one. Like, doing
Thank
the...
Thank you
That's
very much.
It's not easy. And then on top of that, it's probably drying your throat a little bit, and then you're jumping right on the note. So that was awesome. And then, like, your inflections, too. You're like, na 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 na. You were like, boom. Your feeling was good. So good for you.
Thank you.
And also, a round of applause for the band. You guys did a great job on that song, man. Good job. Good job.
Thank you, Gail.
Thank you.
Six amazing performances this evening, and I'll be biased and say this was my favorite episode because I was dancing all night long. But now it's time for the part of the evening that is a bit tough for our judges. We're going to take a quick commercial break so they can deliberate, and then we'll be back with their results.
What is this I'm feeling? If you want to leave, I'm with it.
Welcome back to E! Network's Emerging Voices, a Bollywood singing competition brought to you by E! Network's Turgonal Paints, Sujata Curry Powder, King's Jewelry World, and NCN Radio and Television. Our judges have deliberated, and unfortunately, we have to say goodbye to one of our finalists tonight. But before I get to that part of the proceedings, can I invite celebrity judge Jeffrey Iqbal to join me on stage? Jeffrey and his fellow judges have decided that the performances tonight were really, really, really great, and they felt the need to highlight the best performer for the evening. So to receive this prize, can I ask Gaylan Singh to join us on stage? Here you go. Tonight, Gil receives a gold necklace, compliments of King's Jewelry World, and a hamper that's going to be very useful after her upcoming wedding from Continental Group of Companies, the home of Turgenal Paints and Sujata Curry Powder. Thank you, Gil, and it was a really nice performance tonight. Our judges have deliberated, and tonight the elimination takes a different format. Can I ask Dharminder Gobind and Chet Singh to join me on stage? And then I'll tell you a little bit more about what's going to happen. This time, we're going to take the elimination a little differently. We're going to have a battle of the singers. Guys, I'm going to ask you to each think of a song of your choice. Think about that for a second. What they're going to do is perform a verse from a song of their choice, and then the judges will make their final decision. To see who goes first, I'll attempt to flip a coin. Dharminder, you'll be heads, and Chet, you'll be tails. Excuse me if this lands a little far away. And because you have to trust my better judgment, Dharminder is going first, as the coin says heads. So, let the games begin.
चाहे जो तुम्हें पुर दिल से मिलता है वो मुश्किल से ऐसा जो कोई कहीं है बस वही सबसे हंसे हैं उस हाथ को तुम थाम लो वो मैं रुबा कल हो न हो हर घड़ी बदल रही है रूप जिंदगी चाहो है कभी कभी की धूप जिंदगी हर पल जी भर जियो जो है समा कल हो न हो ओ पल को किले के साए पास कोई जो आए लाख संभालो पागल दिल को दिल धर के जाए पर सोच लो इस पल है जो वो दास्ता कल हो न हो हर घड़ी बदल रही है रूप जिंदगी चाहो है कभी कभी की धूप जिंदगी हर पल जी भर जियो जो है समा कल हो
Thank you.
Thank you, Dharminder. Here you go, Chet.
Oh, sunam, jab se zamane hai bahar ke. हम भी आई है राहें बन के प्यार के सुना जब से जमाने हैं बहार के हम भी आई है राहें बन के प्यार के कोई न कोई बुलाएगा करे हैं हम भी राहों में ये दिल ना होता बेचारा कदम, ना होते आवारा जो खूबसूरत कोई अपना, हम सफर होता हो ये दिल, ना होता बेचारा कदम, ना होते आवारा जो खूबसूरत कोई अपना, हम सफर होता
आ. Thank you, Chet. Judges, I'll give you a few seconds to deliberate.
So, this is so difficult. You know, we just heard both of your songs, and the issue is that where one of you is really strong, the other is weak, and where the strong one is weak on the other side. So it's really hard to make a clear-cut decision, and we don't want to be unfair about it. So, what we think we're going to do is we're going to give you a song, and I've been told by some pretty big authorities that Kuch Kuch Hota Hai is the Guyanese national anthem, in a sense. So we're going to give you this song that hopefully you guys both know. You're going to do the first verse of Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. And based on that, we can make a decision. Good luck, guys.
Tum paas aaye, yoo muskuraye, tumne na jaane kya सपने दिखाए, अब तो मेरा दिल जागे न सोता है, क्या करूँ हाय कुछ कुछ होता है, क्या करूँ हाय कुछ कुछ होता है.
तुम पास आए यूं मुस्कुराए, तुमने न जाने क्या सपने दिखाए, तुम पास आए यूं मुस्कुराए, तुमने न जाने क्या सपने दिखाए, अब तो मेरा दिल जागे ना सोता है, क्या करूँ हाय कुछ कुछ होता है, क्या करूँ हाय कुछ कुछ होता है.
Can I ask our audience to give Dharmendra and Chet a huge round of applause? It really wasn't easy what they did, so you guys, very good. Over now to Dr. Vindhya Prasad to tell us what the judges came up with.
Well, Zara, on tonight's episode, we have been put under pressure, I think. And I think tonight, I felt how it must feel for those who are singing up there, being under pressure and having to perform. It was tough. We were sweating it out when we had to make the decision. And I think at the end of the day, we want to be fair to all of the participants. We want to recognize the work they would have put in. And we want to make a judgment call that is good for the show, yes, but also good for the participants. Because for me, they've both put in long hours of work. They've both excelled and they've come this far. We listened keenly, both to your song choices, prior to the last test piece. And there again, we had some little ifs and buts thinking about it because there were a few iffy bits on both sides. However, I think after listening to Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, which Jeffrey rightly said is the most popular song in Guyana, everyone knows it, we decided that, ready for it, Chet? Ready for it, Dharmendra? You're not ready? One goes, no. Okay, but I have to tell you, Chet, unfortunately, your journey ends with us tonight. And we have to say goodbye to you. Dharmendra, for you, Ewan, and your journey continues on Emerging Voices. But I have to say, both of you, this was tough, and you really, really, really did it all, and you sang your hearts out. Good luck, and all the best in your endeavors, all the best on your journey forward, Harmendra. Chait, keep on singing. You have been the most improved participant in the entire competition for me. And congratulations.
It's criminal. Baby, booty going pop, pop, pop. Jab se tere naina.
How do you think you did?
Reasonable.
Good answer.
When you do get a training from professionals, from people who actually know the song line by line, and they train you, then you actually hear what you're not hearing in the song. You know? So this is really nice. Thanks to E-Networks for training, sending judges, professional judges, singers to train all the contestants, all the artists, and I think we all love what's happening, the training and everything is perfect because we're just gaining, we never had this training before.
Devana, 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 Devana.
Gotta slow it down.
Divana leke, Divana leke.
See that the line you're missing?
Divana leke, Divana leke, Divana leke.
Ah, now it's
Divana leke, aaya hai. Divana leke, aaya hai. Dil ka tara.
You hit the note, man. You hit the notes. You hit all of them, all your variations. I can see you sneaking them in also. Some of them he didn't tell us about. You know, he was singing it straight in rehearsals, and then here he's like, bam, bam, bam. Good job. Keep it up, buddy.
I want to leave the stage by making a joke. I want to say a joke so you guys could laugh, right? All right. Listen what's going on. Do you know, I would ask a question. I want, like, for someone to answer, right? They have made a special song for people who have constipation. An Indian song. Can someone name that song for me? I don't think no one knows it, right? Okay. Well, I will sing the song, and you're gonna hear.
Can you Is it kuch hota hai?
No. Yeah. Give me this card. Hey, hey. Yeah. Listen to this song. All right. This will surprise you guys, right? Jalaka dikalanja. You know that song? Jalaka dikalanja. Ekba anja anja anja. So I think you guys, anyone, when you sing that song, it comes out easy. Thank you.
Thank you, Chait. Thank you so much, Chait, and thank you for being part of the Emerging Voices family. We had a rocking evening, ladies and gentlemen, and it was a pleasure being with you. Do join us again next time as we take an entirely different musical journey together. Good evening.
पत्थर से शीशा टकरा के
परदा है परदा।